All right, before I get too set up my phone here,
usually I park over there, but like I use the crosswalk and now I'm not being mobbed. It was like, I came out of the keg and it was like a ghost town. So weird. Kind of peaceful, actually.
So let's record me eating again, because I shouldn't be eating this, but I mean, I feel like, I don't know why, I just don't have much time left for some reason, so, fuck it! Warm bread! Oh god, that's what I was trying to do. Because I'm weird, I don't want anyone watching me eat. Just because if they poison me, I don't want them to have the satisfaction. Oh god! Easy there! I'm Dr. Pepper. Oh my god, I'm so excited for pop. Watch you. Oh yeah. Oh god, easy, easy, phone. Chill, dog. There you go. Watch you. Alright. Oh no. Okay, what was I doing? Music! Ooh, I think. Unboxing review again. I think we have maybe a foam mount. Feels heavy. I like it. Give me a sip of this bell. Why? Alright. This isn't going so smooth. Where the music at? This is gonna be really weird and random. I think it's off on like its own little thing now. I'm not playing this yet. Pretty Ricky on the hotline. Let's go. Cutlery. I got fries this time because I don't want to. I want twice big. You know how much I like the twice big. Oh, my stomach is lost. All right, butter. Not much. Fuck it. The bread sucks without butter. Whatever. I don't have twice baked this. A little darker on the edges. Still soft and nice. Nicely cut. I only got one meal. seems like
it's been touched or squished or maybe the knife, huh? No one's doing any stupid shit to my food, man. Fuck the road, right? Is that low-key pissed about the bread? Maybe if my stomach doesn't hurt this time after I eat all this shit, maybe I'll try the bread and the butter. One step at a time, right? We gotta build some trust. My stomach's always been blown up too many times this year. You guys think I'm stupid for doing this, right? I can't win this by myself. I know who I am. I'm trying to show you guys who I am. Just the word of mouth, all locals, you guys working, that's all I need. I know that all people do that drink and party and stuff, all they do is chit chat, they have nothing else to do. So I don't need to go out. All I need to do is get food. You guys are gonna keep on poisoning me, it's gonna snowball. I'm not that smart though, don't give me too much credit. I'm only here, the reason why I'm still here is because of the few beautiful people that helped me along the way. And even all the shittiest people, I've at least learned one thing from all of them. So, I mean, thanks.
Really care.
need to stop it. My mama say bitches be watching you. They gon' put their hands in your pocket. But they credit card that's in your wallet. Drinking liquor when we celebrating. Calculating on my phones. Trying to get a nigga take the kind of mile. Cause she want that tax every month. Oh, you and fries are lit. It tastes like Lay's chips. Not much of a fat cat, but I mean, I'm going to like off fucking weird hours. Just thankful I can have this. Thank you. Oh. Literally melting in my mouth. Wow. Nice job. Nice job, guys. Oh, perfect. Oh, there is more of a fat cap. It's just, I'm stupid. Sorry, excuse my ignorance. That makes any sense. Feeling behind my ears. Oh, holy shit. Oh yeah, Jamie Buck. Mm-hmm.
We'll see you outside.
Should be using lights on since I've been here.
Now, later tonight, and in the morning, see? Before we see this storm.
I just pulled this down, it's already lighter. More complaining from people, right? Been here like 2 seconds and I'm already getting complained on. I literally have 3 more bites of the keg. See? I'm leaving in 5 minutes. I promise. I'm so sorry. I swear. I just spent $44 on the keg. Thank you. I'm sorry. I love you. I'll leave in 2 minutes. I'm so sorry. I just wanna be successful. Trizzy,
Oh yeah, Trey, I fucking feel ya. They be staring at the money like it's unfamiliar. I get it, I live it, to me there's nothing realer.
No matter what, they just want their way. Problems too much to kill ya. I don't want you to watch me eat. You guys made it so quiet so I would just, like, you guys just watch me eat, right? While you poison me?
Changing, I'm the motherfucking cashier. Nickels for my thoughts, dimes in my bed. Quarters of the cush, shake the lines in my head.
That's right. Take my first. I've been shitting to you guys. You hate me, cause I'm the one to paint a vivid picture. Well, here comes up, soft stools.
Yeah, I want it all, that's why I strive for it. This me, you'll never hear a reply for it.
I spent 7 years working, 6-7 days a week working out. Non-stop, while working, getting a dream into it. I'm not quitting. Real sweet. I mean, if I have to go to the kitchen next time, I will.
I just wanna be successful. Yeah, I want things to go my way. But as of late, a lot of shit been going sideways. And my mother tried to run away from home, but I left something in the car, and so I caught her in the driveway. And she cried to me, so I cried.
He's so funny. He's like, there's not enough spaces for you? No, it's not that. I just don't want anyone looking at me. I'm just back in the corner. Like, there's like, you should be able to see. There's like a million spaces. I'm not like holding up anything on. It's like Tuesday at fucking 9 o'clock. 9 p.m. My progress is like a dead end. My girl love me, but fucking my heart beats slow. And right now the tour bus is looking like a freak show. And life changed for us every single week, so it's good. But I know this ain't the peak though, cause I want the money. Money in the cars, cars in the clothes, the hoes, I suppose. I just wanna be, I just wanna be. Let's see if I have some hard feelings. 15, 20 minutes. I just wanna be, I just wanna be successful.
I just wanna be successful.
Peace.